John McCollister is a relatively new face in the debate on Medicaid expansion. He's promoting a new proposal to use federal Medicaid dollars to help people buy private health insurance. McCollister says it'll help lots of different people.
And so if you're a person that is working for a fast food restaurant or maybe in the rural area with two or three jobs, this bill will help you immensely.
But what if the feds fall short of their promise to pay 90% of the cost? McCollister says then, according to the proposal, Medicaid expansion will simply go away.
There's precedent for that in Nebraska. You know, during the downturn, and I understand we also had that situation arise in 02, but during the downturn, we did pull people off of those Medicaid rolls.
So big-hearted John McCollister, if the feds fall short on their promises, is going to turn around to the 77,000 deserving folks that got this coverage?
When I was running for this body, I told people that we'd have to look at that situation and compare that to some of the programs that HHS has. If we found that insuring those folks, even if it at a lesser rate from the federal government, I'd look at that and say, you know, maybe there's some other programs that we currently fund that have lesser value.